Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. As always, thank you for watching, no matter how much you watch of it. Some I know we skip through it because that's what we do, but you want to watch the whole thing on this one. We're taking a look at a 2008 Toyota Solara Sport model with only 23,000 miles on it. Now, if you're looking for a convertible and you're looking for that mid-size front-wheel drive, and if you see my other videos, you know that I said that. This is one of your options. There's not too many out there. Most of them are rear-wheel drive or all-wheel drive. And if you don't need it or want it, it's a waste of money. 08 Solara, 23,000 miles on it. It's less mileage than on some lease return vehicles. Super clean, non-smoker. And it's gorgeous. Now, I always love the SE models. I'm sorry, the sport models, the SLE models are phenomenal because they give you the leather. If you don't want leather and you don't want to get that hot when you're sitting into it or cold in the winter, this is a phenomenal alternative. Cloth interior, but it gives you the same engine, the same six-cylinder engine. It gives you anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control, power seat, power windows, locks, mirrors, cruise tilt. Now, the one thing that doesn't... you know what? I left the key in the ignition. The one thing that doesn't come standard in a sport model is Bluetooth, but it looks like the previous owner had one installed. Now, that is the one thing, since it's an aftermarket item, we do not guarantee. It seems to work, and if it works, great. If not, we can always cut it out for you, but it is in there, along with the power mirrors. I'll show you how to put the top up and down. Windows, lights, traction control button, TPMS light reset. Here's one of your side airbag indicators. And by the way, when I say it's a non-smoker, I mean, there's no odors, there's no funky smells or anything like that. So when you come down, what you see is what you get. And I hate to put it that way because it makes it so simple, but it really is. I'm not hiding anything. Now, if you go log on to our website at salitautosales.com, you're going to be able, first of all, to chat with us. Second of all, you're going to be able to check out the Carfax report, all the information on us. And plus, we have about a dozen and a half to two dozen photos of the vehicle. So it'll give you a real good indication of what you're looking at besides the video. So you do have the steering wheel radio controls display. Now, this is just a little bit of the steering wheel that was probably from a ring or don't know. But I mean, listen, it's an 08. And I think that's one of the only, I guess, not defects, but issues. We'll go around. I think there's something on the bumper, which I'll show you in just a moment. 100,000 mile power drain. AM, FM, CD changer. Auxiliary port. Cup holders, as always. Console. Another power outlet down there for your devices. And now for the fun part. Make sure that these latches are away. And then you just hold down that button, and that is the benefit of having a power convertible top. I mean, check it out. And on a day like this, this is why I go a couple miles away from the office to take these videos and pictures, to give me a little bit of time with the top down to enjoy it before I get back. Now, you can take a look at the photos, the video. I don't think there's any imperfections, or if there is, nothing that I could see offhand on the paint. And you're going to be very happy when you come down and check out this car. And I just realized I'm about to take up almost 4 minutes of your time, but this is just really one of those great cars with the mileage, the condition, the model, everything. The Sport gives it a little bit of that sportier look than the SLE, but you're not losing anything for the reliability. And with that being said, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, log on to our website at salitautosales.com or give us a call at 732-246-4811. And again, thank you. We'll see you soon.